eradicate the Protheans, and how long they'll need for us. It took them centuries to conquer the Protheans. We're not quite so widespread, but it would still take at least 100 years. It's selfish, but I keep thinking that if we fail, I'm only 109, Shepard. I could live to see the entire cycle come to an end.
Don't drive yourself crazy about this, Liara. We're still in the fight.
Only because you're still driving it forward. We finally have other leaders on our side, but none will take us as far as you can. Sometimes I wonder how you do it.
The Reapers would have been here years ago if I didn't.
I wish motivating everyone else had been as simple. Too bad we never found another Prothean beacon.
Haunting the Council with visions of the Reapers might have saved us a few years.
Well, anyone who lives through this war won't be short on nightmares. Let's talk later, Shepard.
Working on anything?
I'm helping decode some of the Crucible's designs, or trying to. Theoretical particle physics based on specialized base 12 mathematics aren't exactly my specialty.
Found that thermal pipe yet? There's probably a store on the Citadel that carries thermal pipe.
Crash site's a nightmare. Edie, any more details on what happened?
Information is limited. Your assistance was requested by Primarch Victus to rescue the Turian platoon that has crashed here. The mission brief identifies the Turian commander as Lieutenant Tarquin Victus.
Victus?
Primarch's son.
Try to raise him.
Praetorian Commander, what happened here is... Let's just say the Turian Code is not forgiving. And that it's his son is bad for the Primarch. Promoting family without merit can bite you in the ass. What's strange is the Primarch knows that.
Commander, I have to land well back from the main crash site.
That the best you can do?
Yes, sir. But the Reapers seem unaware of our presence. You might get the jump on them.
All right, set her down. Let's save this platoon. Edie, did you raise Lieutenant Victus?
Yes, but the connection is bad.
Patch me in. This is Commander Shepard, Alliance Navy. Do you read?
This is Lieutenant Tarquin Victus of the 9th Platoon. We're pinned by Reaper Harvesters and taking heavy casualties. Also, there are pockets of my men scattered along the crash trajectory.
Lieutenant, I need you to fire a flare so I can find your position. Got it.
Things get worse by the minute. My men are dying!
This sounds bad. Let's move.
A secret Turian mission on T'Chunka is especially odd. Thoughts?
Nothing has come up through any of my networks.
We don't want them to call for backup. Escape pod. Our first casualties.
Looks like they survived the crash, but then a harvester took them out.
Died in the explosion?
And then pulled out to be eaten by husks. Shepard, I hear gunfire.
Okay. I have a visual on the enemy, and there's an escape pod just beyond. Looks like the Turians are in tough. Enemies up ahead don't know we're here.
Surprise on our side for once. I like it.
Exactly. Let's go.
Save them all. Excellent work.